Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to see if the Zomato Gold is worth the price or not. First, what is Zomato Gold? I'm pretty sure we all have used the Zomato app. If not, it's just an ordinary food delivery app and also used to see the restaurant reviews. Zomato Gold is a paid membership plan in the Zomato app which gives us benefits in their partner restaurants and bars. It exactly gives us 3 benefits. You will get a 2+2 complimentary on drinks. And number 2, you will get a 1+1 complimentary on the dishes when you dine in their restaurants. And number 3, you will get the same 1+1 complimentary when you order on above rupees 300. The complimentary dishes should be of the same price or lower. It applies same on the bar. In most bars, they will restrict to the same drinks. Or in some friendly bars, you could get an alternative drink for the same price or lower. There are some limitations on the gold. There should be a minimum of 2 people on the table and you can use only either 1+1 or a 2+2 offer per day, and it can be unlocked once per day. At a table, you can use 2 gold unlocks if there are minimum of 4 people. The Zomato Gold is not applicable on the large drinks or pitchers or on special drinks on the menu. It is also applicable same as the food. It is not applicable on the special dishes and the special menus. And it's not valid on special occasions such as Valentine's Day or Diwali, New Year's Eve. The gold benefits can be unlocked on the delivery if the dishes are priced above 300. Coming to the price, it is around 1800 per year. As of making this video, it has a substantial discount of around 50%. So you can get it around 900 per year. So coming to the big question, is Zomato Gold worth the price or not? One important aspect to note is that the restaurants and the Zomato Gold are a little bit expensive. So if you are not a regular visitor to their restaurants, it does not make sense to you. If you take up their Gold membership, you will be tempted to look out for their Gold listed restaurants, and in the result, you will end up spending more. So this is the Zomato's business strategy to lure more customers into their high priced restaurants. Zomato kept on changing its terms and conditions last year after the customers paid for it, and it ended up in losing their customers. This year, Zomato claims that it has partnered with more restaurants and it also gives you a little bit discount when you pay through Zomato at the restaurants. The final verdict comes to it. If you are already a regular visitor to their listed restaurant, it is a great deal for you. If not, it's not really worth it. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like my videos, hit the like button, comment, share, and do subscribe for more.